Are you ready to be amazed? Have you ever noticed the detail in your fingerprints? History records that no two individuals have identical fingerprints, be it between twins, between a father and his sons, or between a mother and her children. No two individuals are identical in their fingerprints. Of course, this was not a phenomenon which was known 1,400 years ago.
The Kuffar asked Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, "How is it possible that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will resurrect us once again?"
And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responded to this ridiculous claim of theirs. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
أَيَحْسَبُ الْإِنسَانُ أَلَّن نَجْمَعِ عِظَامَهُ.
Does mankind think that we do not have the ability to reassemble his bones?
بَلَا قَادِرِينَ عَلَىٰ أَن نُسَوِّيَ بَنَانَهُ.
In fact, we are able to restore his fingertips. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, not only are we able to resurrect mankind, but we are able to resurrect mankind to such minuscule detail that even something which they are unique to, something which is regarded as insignificant, something which we do not even pay much attention to, something like our fingerprints, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will resurrect us to that detail.
How amazing is that? Subhanallah. This is the Qur'an.
Of course, this is Kalamullah. This is the speech of my Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.